What's up, everyone? Kawaii crew here to react to episode 22 of A Certain Scientific Railgun T. So without further ado, let's get to it! Most likely, yeah. You know, next time I go outside, I should make my mask look like that. Just grab a pearl marker and draw those hand symbols. It's too bad I can't draw for shit. Misaki spying. It can happen. It can't happen. Reverses. It's still not exactly clear how that connects to the whole soul and doppelganger kind of thing. Okay, so I think what I got from it was, like, just based on the information given us, I think I'm led to believe that the Indian poker can maybe fall into the right hands, and then maybe whoever, the Indian poker can fall into the right hands, and then maybe because that somebody can figure out a solution for this whole doppelganger kind of thing. Guys, because we have two different, very separate issues here. One has to do with souls and vessels and leaving the body and all that after death. And the other has to do with dreams. Like, the ability to have someone else's dreams. So, that's kind of like two different things that are not exactly... Those are like two different things, so... I think that's kind of what I'm getting at. That's how they're actually connected. What was that? T-800. Oh, shit! That's actually not surprising, but damn! Oh boy. Oh dear. What the fuck? Oh wow. That chunk was straight up Beyblading. Holy shit. Okay. Woo! Ah, yep, she's the one with the paper abilities. Oh no, she's the one with the paper abilities, never mind. Got them mixed up. Damn. Ooh. Yeah, I kind of fear that wouldn't hold her for long. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Wait, why was she able to control her paper that time? Why wasn't she able to control it earlier? Oh. Man, this girl's lucky. She's about to meet two level fives. Her second level five. Ooh, backstory. Definitely makes sense. Oh, she liked the sound of that. Poor Kuroko. Another night without Misaka. Although after all the shit she's been through, doing judgment work. Oh, she still wants to throw hands? Huh? Oh, damn! Savage! This girl gonna get her ass whooped again. Oh. She's manipulating her abilities? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I think I know what's going on. This has to do with her soul, doesn't it? That is the weirdest looking knife I've ever seen. Woo, the power of magnetism. Yeah. Only did you meet your second level 5, but you got your ass whipped by your second level 5. Oh, poor girl. It's a shame. She's exactly my type. Long black hair, schoolgirl uniform. Okay, well, not so much school uniform, but more so the long black hair. It's too bad it's too bad I can't remember her name. That's not gonna work. If your foam shit didn't work, I don't think there's any way that will work either. So this begs the question, can she control any Esper abilities, or is it like only those who could manipulate certain objects like paper? Because damn, she's dangerous. This is, oh man. Oh. She's getting control again. Oh, now she's turning into, okay. So it might be just objects then that the soul can manipulate. Misaka's all like, yeah, I'll lay your teammate out. Man, this girl, these four girls are very unfortunate right now. Like, very unfortunate circumstances that they're dealing with. First they got the, like, oh my god. First they got their ass whooped by Accelerator. Then they got their ass whooped by a robot girl who broke their leader's wrists, and now they're gonna face Railgun? Jeez. These four can't catch a break. You gotta kind of feel bad for them. Because all they really want, it really does seem like all they want is just to get some form of recognition. But they're just going about it the wrong way. They're kind of going down the wrong path by the looks of it. But yeah, overall, this was another great episode of Railgun Season 3. Man, that robot vessel. The robot version of Ryoko is just not someone to be fucked with. Damn. It's definitely going to be interesting to see how exactly Misaka and those four girls are going to deal with it. And I hope we get like a better, like more into, I hope this series like dives more into like how exactly the Indian poke, like the connection between the Indian poker and this vessel type shit. Because again, I'm not exactly clear on that. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, support me on Patreon. Links are in the description down below. And I will see you next time.